Zeus then turned his attention to Tantalus, who at this point certainly deserved whatever punishment was coming his way. He was placed in a pool of water. Above him hung the branches of a fruit tree. Whenever he reached out to grab a piece of fruit, the branches would raise ever so slightly just out of his reach. Whenever he bent down to take a drink of water, it would also recede just out of his reach. Tantalus was given the gift of immortality, but in this case it was very much a curse. For eternity he would feel a hunger that could never be satisfied, a thirst that could never be quenched, an ever-present reminder of the dangers of temptation